These white patches in the oral cavity of a newborn is called oral thrush. This is commonly seen in newborn period due to candidal infection. In most of the cases, oral application of gentian violet after each feed gives a prompt response. There is advice to wash the mouth of the baby with a clean soft cloth or a gauze piece wrapped around the finger and wet it with a salt water. Then paint the mouth with the gentian violet twice a day. This will resolve the oral thrush in most of the cases.